60.
Smells nice.
And you can use any of this in like stuff like an omelet. That's why the other day when I made an omelet, if I would have had all of this, I would put it in there.
It would have been a nicer omelet, huh?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's black pepper. So, so what you want to do is get all your parsley together, kind of like that. And you're just going to chop it with it. This one I feel like a real professional chef. Really. Chop it up real fine and nice.
Oh, it smells wonderful.
And this will be going on the pork chops along with squeeze lime.
Mm-hmm. Excellent.